Music is so liberating. If you love to play an instrument or sing or dance, do it because it's the best thing there is.
C'est quoi la chanson préférée que t'as écrite?
Ils sont tous mes bébés, mes chansons, donc c'est difficile. Et un jour j'aime 7 morceaux plus, l'autre jour j'aime 7 morceaux plus. Donc c'est une difficile question. Je suis plus fière de chanson Break parce que c'est pas facile sur la guitare et à combinaison avec chanter, c'était la plus difficile chanson, mais avec les paroles plus deep, meaning about depression, like honesty, rawness.
Pourquoi est-ce que tu as choisi Selassou comme nom de scène?
Selassou parce que c'est là, it means praise and meditation. It's also une chanson de Lauryn Hill et c'est mon grand idole. J'ai commencé avec chanter parce que Lauryn Hill give me the example of soul and deep and emotion and music. So Cela is a song of hers, and her daughter is also named Cela, actually. And then Sue, it was or Cela Blue or Cela Sue. And my sister said, take Sue.
C'est qui ton artiste préféré?
My favorite artist, I think now, is more like Michelle Degocello. I'm a really big fan of her. I also love really a lot of electronic music and hip-hop and dancehall. And I love it all, actually. Jazz music is also nice. But I think I must say at this moment it's Michelle Degocello.
Est-ce que tes enfants viennent voir tes concerts?
Yes, it's funny that you asked. They're here actually. They're at Ranquière. And yesterday they were DJing until midnight. They're like party animals, but they're only 5 and 7. So now they have like big hangovers and are so tired and emotional. So they're gonna be in the bunk to do a rest until I perform. And then with their sisters, who are here as well, we have 4 children, they're gonna check out the show of Mommy. And daddy, because he plays on the keys as well.
Si tes enfants veulent faire de la musique, tu dirais quoi?
Yeah, I will say go for it, because music is so liberating. If you love to play an instrument or sing or dance, do it, because it's the best thing there is. Not per se professional, I don't care. They don't need to be the stars. They just need to learn the power of music and creativity, because it brings a lot of joy in life.
Tu voulais faire quoi comme métier quand t'étais petite?
When I was younger, I always wanted to be a psychologist, which is weird because I was a child, but I really felt I was always interested in the deeper meaning of life and why people act the way they act. It was always a fascination, also when I was younger actually. So I studied psychology, but then I quit because then I started to have a music career, and that's actually even better.
Quel dessin animé t'aimais bien quand t'étais petite?
I love The Simpsons. I grew up with The Simpsons, and I think I love the funny jokes.